Well, I'm here to tell you that that dream has come true, because this is today, this is now. And to further demonstrate how this concept can work, we got a little scenario set up for you. So I'd like you to meet Paulina. Yeah. Paulina is a young professional, she works very hard, is a business entrepreneur, and she just so happens to live in our smart home. Now let's see what she does day to day. Of course, as any person, she wakes up in the morning, and instantly, because she is wearing a smart bracelet, the Smart Life system has collected her health data and tells her that she is in good shape. Well, that's a fantastic way to start the day, of course. Now, as we all need to get up and get everything on, she doesn't have to leave the bed. She just opens the app and activates good morning mode. The lights will go on like a sunset and not summer breeze. The door will be unlocked. The security system will turn off. The curtains will open. You will see the beautiful view outside. The coffee machine has made her a perfect cup of coffee. The AC will start to turn on and get a nice temperature, and the fridge will go out of eco mode. Now, so at the moment that she stands up, there's another notification on the screen. Seems to be an accident on your ride to the job. That means the calculation will be on the machine that she can get the 50-minute previous bus to be there on time. So get your stuff, brace around, grab your bag, grab your purse, grab your Vestel smartphone, of course, and go! And don't be late. So she's in perfect time. But, ladies and gentlemen, as we all can see, the lights are still on. Any neighbor can watch through the window inside, and she doesn't know if she got to lock the door or not. So, what should she do? Come back home, turn it all off, be late for work? No, of course not. She's got the Vestel smartphone. She opens up the app and activates leaving home mode. That means the lights will dim down, the door will be locked again, security system will be on, cooking supplies will turn off, the curtains will close again, the AC will turn off, and the fridge will go into eco mode again, and she can be fine and be in time for her job. Yep. Now, sir, one question. What do you think of the seats? Do you like the chair? It sits
very
great, right?
Yes.
Yes. This is what she does. She makes a lot of money making chairs. So she works hard. She is in the office, working, making contacts, and after a long day of work, it's exhausting, of course. She's ready to go home and try to relax, of course. So, but she wants to make sure that her house is ready for her return. So once again, she opens up the awesome Vestel smartphone and activates welcome home mode. Now, again, the lights will go on, the door will be unlocked, the security system will turn off, the curtains will open again, the AC will start to make a perfect temperature again into the house. The tea machine also has made a fantastic cup of tea with which she can relax, and the fridge has gone out of eco mode. All the cooking appliances are ready for her return, which will be a nice welcome home. Now, standing in the kitchen enjoying the tea, she wants to know what the electricity has done during her stay. So, as you can see, the consumption is low, the room temperature is 24 degrees, and even her electric car is fully loaded and batteried, so she can enjoy it and go out if she likes. But she wants to sit down with a cup of tea, wants to watch the latest movie. So she goes to movie mode and watch one of those great movies of our time, Jurassic World. Ain't that great? Now, since the system, Vestel Smart Life, knows her habits and suggests if she wants to order a favorite meal from one of her restaurants. Now, since she had a huge lunch, not that hungry, she declines. But we also know that popcorn is an essential thing to a movie. Vestel Smart Life thought of that too and made her just the one that she loves. And you know, a movie experience is just not the same without popcorn. So she grabs the popcorn, enjoys the tea, and relaxes watching the movie. Now, of course, you can add all sorts of machinery, but still there's another notification. There is something going on in your office. There's something wrong, something's tricky. You want to check it out? Of course you do. So, let's see what's happening in the office. It's quite dark, you can see all the chairs, it's all hermetic. But you need some light, probably. What do you think? Should you turn on the lights? Of course you should. Now, let's see what's happening. Well, I don't see anything, nothing disturbing. Good, everything fine. Let's return to the movie and that fantastic episode. After the movie, ladies and gentlemen, she's ready to go to bed. She's exhausted and she just wants to make sure that everything is turned off. Once again, she opens up the app and activates good night mode. Lights will dim down. Again, the door will be locked. Security system will go on. The curtains will go down, of course. The AC will go to the perfect temperature for the nighttime. And since where Paulina lives, the electricity is cheaper at night, the dishwasher and the washing machine start their cycle and save her money. And of course, the fridge goes into eco mode. Now, Paulina, you can have a nice time in your bed, but there is one last notification. You forgot, your parents are arriving in 2 hours, landing here in Tegel. So, Vista Smart Life has calculated the time to arrive on the airport in time and says you can have 90 minutes until the alarm goes off. No problem, go to sleep and enjoy the time with your parents. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is not a fantasy of the future. This is not some crazy thing that we will see years and years and years from now. No, as I said, this is a dream come true. All this technology will be available this year, thanks to Vesta. So, thank you for your energy, thank you for your time. Paulina, thank you so much for helping me. And enjoy the rest of your time here at Vesta. Thank you.